Now, a lot of people have been waiting for the summer heat to come around, including some farmers. The cooler than usual start to the summer has affected growing in certain crops in the area. KTR3's Leticia Ordaz joins us live in Sacramento with some of the farmers trying to make up for lost time. Good morning, Leticia.
Well, good morning, May. A lot of the farmers here say they love this heat. They say the heat and the warmer weather is actually a blessing for them. And I'm here now with Beatrice Jimenez. You are a farmer. And tell me a little bit more about how this weather is really helping your produce here.
The weather helps because it produces better quality, faster, and the timing, and a lot of good quality of stuff.
So you're seeing more peppers?
More peppers. I have beautiful watermelons. I have yellow watermelons. I have 8 varieties of melons, and they're coming probably within 2 weeks.
So that's good for produce and variety, but what's the downside? You did tell me you're having to use more water.
We have to use a lot more water because we have to actually put water like every 3 days instead of every week like we used to. Now we have to do the like every 3 days to 4 days.
But it's good for your livelihood. You can't complain about having too many produce to sell.
Oh, no. I bring it. I put the right price, and it sells.
It's selling fast. Okay, thank you. Good luck to you.
Thank you so much.
The only downside, obviously, is for tomato farmers. They tell me they're a little bit concerned that the extreme heat will damage their crops, but they say they have plans to protect it by covering it this week. Reporting live here at the Farmers Market, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 Report.